and then moving through.
Chasing it. Obviously, the cheetah's much faster than he is, so he
wouldn't have much luck.
Can you all see that? None of the predators get on with one another. Mm-hmm. They all would try and chase each other if they could. It's usually the biggest female, so probably this one in the middle, looking at the size of them.
Yeah. Can you see it?
These buffalo will get up during the day. They're quite happy there in the water.
This is the closest we have seen.
You see what he's got there?
So this one is saying, what are you doing?
Come in. Basically, yeah.
This is your cryptic group, honey.
Thank you.
It's case, because any. Yeah, I don't have a cell phone number on me.
Okay, just sit there for a little while.
Yeah. Sorry, if I had a hand for the spot. Is there a big tip? Could you get it off?
He feeds on the parasites on the giraffe's body. Oh. Rogan, come in.
There are the oysters, Glove.
Sally's and Toma, north east of the junction.
Okay, thank you.
In the middle of the bushes.
Do you ever get to see an aardvark?
I have not seen a live aardvark here. Mm. Only one that a leopard's actually caught.
Yeah.
Last time I saw.
Leave much, does it?
No, no, there's nothing wasted with a hyena. Amazing digestive system as well.
Yeah.
Anything that they can't digest, they regurgitate.
Yeah.
Everything else is basically completely... Big male baboon can have longer canine teeth than a lion. Territory in our section.
Okay.
Not the biggest territory of the leopards that we see.
Back to the south.
Some of the other leopards go out of our area.
Okay.
Bigger areas, but he's probably the one we see the most in this area.
Love me. That's a tiny little guy, eh?
Oh, how old? Look at them.
Sure.
I'll trade you.
Well, this is a male hyena, quite skinny. The female hyenas are much bigger than the males. Much bigger body, much stronger looking creature.
What do these termites eat?
They